Word, where we tell you your future. Hi Gemini, how's it going? The emotions you face today are the opportunities of tomorrow. Bringing balance to any situation will be easier said than done. Eventually, these will pave the way to a new beginning. Take full responsibility of your health. Don't overindulge in too much sugar, as it could mess up with your blood sugar level easily. The things you need to say to each other require careful consideration and quite a bit of realistic planning. Plan beautiful things together, agree with each other more often, and feel like one. Today's Venus-Uranus alignment can serve to open your eyes to the need for change. Your expectations will be matched and exceeded, and this experience will leave you feeling completely free like a bird, and you would feel very light-hearted today.
Hey, how are you, Gemini? A Venus-Uranus alignment at the top of your solar chart today points to some excitement, change, and stimulation, particularly regarding work, business, relationship, or your image, status, or reputation. Take steps to narrow things down, pace yourself, and prioritize. You may find that it's better to be patient instead of pushing forward on any financial goals. Today, the primal sun blasts out of your foundational fourth house and jumps into Pluto and your fun-loving fifth house of creativity and self-expression. This cycle is all about enjoying life and beauty it has to offer. So don't be surprised if work is the last thing on your mind for the time being. Look for ways to deal with making constructive changes rather than random ones. Jupiter is also in its own place, which is making financial results easier for you. With this effect, people of working class can get promotion. To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.